Hellas in the city from 323 BCE established the assemblies. City-states joined forces to defeat Persians versus Greeks.
Alexander was a real crowd pleaser. Conquered Persia at the age of 23, sir.
Let's start from the beginning, round 750 BC, when the Greeks began to flourish on the Mediterranean Sea. Mythology explained the changing of the seasons, tells the story saying all the gods are famous. Like clockwork, they built it all. Holy temples, Corinth, Ionic, Corinthian. The gods were worshipped through stone sculptures and Athena Pyrrhicus, statue of a goddess.
Alexander was a real crowd pleaser. At the age of 23, sir. Young Pharaoh living like an old geezer. King of Asia, domination was key. Athens, Sparta still trying to get even from the war known as Peloponnesian. Smoke in the air, Sparta's leading. Release the troops fighting for their freedom.
Started out with tyrants, changed to a democracy. Women had no voice in politics, it was policy. Secluded to the home, took care of the children. But Spartan women had much more freedom. Boys joined the army by the age of 8. Wow, this gave the women more opportunity for now. Switch focus, Alexander the Great comes for Greece. King Philip unifies the separated cities. Vengeance on Persia is adopted all around. The Greeks back Alex on his 10-year turnaround. Past conflicts brewed between the Grecian cities, but they unite to face the Persian enemy.
Alexander was a real crowd pleaser. Conquered Persia at the age of 23, sir. Young Pharaoh living like an old geezer. King of Asia, domination was key. Athens, Sparta still trying to get even from the war known as Peloponnesian. Smoke in the air, Sparta's leading. Release the troops fighting for their freedom.
Trade between Egypt, Macedonia, Persia. Sold goods like the works of art. And the Greeks were really smart. Socrates, a great philosopher, pushed full throttle. Plato, his student, taught the famous Aristotle. Father of science, spread his knowledge to the modern era. Alex learned a few things to become the Egyptian pharaoh. Eventually, people traveled to Greece to learn its ways, adopting findings from the people who then paved the way. New mathematical theory developed by Pythagoras. Sappho in 700s became a Greek poetess.